Hey guys, I thought I'd show you how Bantu knots look on hair that has been straightened. You know, it kind of gives it a smoother look. So I thought I'd take this opportunity since I very rarely ever straighten my hair. So I just thought I'd take this opportunity to do some Bantu knots just to give it that kind of beach wave look. Not the tight curly look, but the beach wave look. So here we go. So there, I've done all the heavy lifting. I did 4 Bantu knots, okay, and and I did it to the side of my head so that I could lay flat when I'm sleeping so it won't hurt so much. So these are them, and I will take them down in 24 hours. Stay tuned. I changed tops because I thought that the other top was too dark for my hair to show up very well. So I don't know. As you can see, I did not twist the same on both sides. So I have a looser wave on one side.